Spencer, your phone.
Oh, I got it. Hold on. I set a timer. No missed calls.
My life just flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, what'd you see?
You.
She'll probably go.
No. Just give me a second.
Okay. Frankie. You're my best friend. That's not gonna change.
Okay. We should probably go.
Yeah, we should.
Spencer, this night was perfect.
Thanks. I'm glad you had fun.
No one has ever made me feel the way you made me feel.
How's that?
Alive. I guess you'll see you around.
Yeah. See you around.
Spencer?
What's up?
Don't forget to remember me.
Dear Spencer, this is wild. I can't believe we're 35 now. Although knowing you, you've cheated, and you're reading this early. You know, I had to think for a while about what I wanted to say to you in this letter. There's so many things I could tell you. You see, I think you know by now, but I'm in love with you. And I have been for 730 days. Maybe forever. And I'm sorry I never really told you. I've been so afraid of everything, what people would think, what would happen if I was honest. But you're the only person who can make my messy, loud world be quiet, and I want you to know that you're better than you tell yourself you are. I hope you waited for me, even though it's not fair. I hope we showed up here in the same car, and I hope we go back to a house we call ours. I hope you're smiling reading this, because you're with me, and you have been. Because if there's one thing I'm hoping for, it's you. Be good, Spencer. Love, Frankie. I like the way it feels to have you running lap after lap all over my mind. Yeah, if the world can be the day and I was sad right here by your side, that'd be alright. Yeah, that'd be alright.